A former employee at Saint Anselm College is expected to plead guilty today to stealing over $66,000 from the school. Renee Crawford is the college's former assistant vice president of finance. According to court documents, between 2018 and 2020, she created a fake company and charged the school more than $40,000 for services that were never provided. She also allegedly used her employee credit card to make personal purchases to the tune of nearly $22,000.